The Solar Panel Validation Pilot is a collaborative approach between the Clean Energy Regulator, the solar industry and peak bodies to address the installation of unapproved solar panels under the Small Scale Renewable Energy Scheme. Industry bodies are developing two types of products: installer apps that will collect serial number information and new validation databases that the apps will access to check the authenticity of panel serial numbers and other information. Here's how it will work. Before panels are installed, installers or retailers will use a simple app to scan or enter serial number information. The app will send that information to the validation database that contains information from the manufacturer or importer. The app will receive a message to say that the panels are confirmed as authentic or that there is a problem. Validating solar panels before installation is important. It lets consumers know they are getting genuine products that meet Australian standards and come with a warranty. Installers know they are installing the right panels. It lowers the risk of fraud to agents. It protects retailers from financial penalty and reputational damage. It helps the Clean Energy Regulator and the solar industry to protect the integrity of the scheme and the industry. The Clean Energy Regulator selected Formbay, Solarscope and Bridge Select to build the apps and databases for the Solar Panel Validation Initiative. The pilot for the Solar Panel Validation Initiative will start mid-2017. Following the pilot, the initiative will be evaluated before being opened for broader industry participation. Want to know more about the Solar Panel Validation Initiative? Contact the Clean Energy Regulator.